Fury, the Fury, he's a man. He can kill more people off than anybody else can. Says the devil, rising up and down the ground of the killings and beatings and gases of millions. The sound of people crying and dying and trying to get out of a place that they can say they never even wanted to be. A place that they can say they never even wanted to see. Much less agree, much less be guaranteed that the way to be free is to get gassed out. Yeah, that's the key to seeing your family in heaven with God. We bring glory to our country. Yeah, this is a facade. Pajamas that are striped, people that are white, soldiers are disliked, no kind people seen on sight. Sorry, let me rephrase. There's a person outside the defense maze. There's a person that studies different ways, contrary to the ways that is crazy, crazy, saving the pitiful kid from counting last days. How do kids from different paths somehow come together and make friendship last? They care about color, not caring about pain, not caring about the things insane, not caring about the people, about the fence who can even remember the name, not caring about hit, not caring about learn, not caring about anything that he stands for. Because what he has done has never been done before, and if someone did it again, then that's who hell's for. Guess who hell's for? What did you go to hell for? Things that are unimaginable, inescapable, untraceable, unfaithful, blameable, unchangeable, and unbreakable. Guess who's going there too? Bruno's dad, yeah, you can admit that's the truth. I understand that he has to support his family. Then again, how can he put on a mask of so much apathy? Between Bruno and Shmuel, there's no difference, see, except for their humble difference in spirituality. So Bruno's dad, can you please explain to me why a person's not a person when they're both people in God's eyes? Hell to the swastika, good with Papianic or a beach on the game. Either when you prefer Latin, the manner of 20 visits about hacking a Syrian message that Lee allowed you to commemorate all the Greek gods to pray. Hail to the Torah, keep your rods and got it, but beware of the spiders. Spinning webs of guns and blood, killing all these people because they impure and fermenting. Turn the tables, maybe you're the one in need of cleansing. Maybe you're the one in need of mending, bending. Sending all the people that you love into impending death. It wouldn't have been good without the battle, let's unravel its impact on the characters in the story that it had. When you grow up in a family that be doing evil sins, 9 times out of 10 you grow up to be just like them. But there's a light side inside of Bruno that he couldn't hide, a light side that defies all the odds, breaking all chains and binds. Shmuel and Bruno, two people in a pot, forgot the friends he had called Daniel, who's the other one? Oh, I forgot. Defying the noise that destroys them beyond the fence gate, opposing intense hate, the same birthday. Close that he would help him find his dad inside a cold of indenture, thus leading to his death, all started from a little adventure.